Is that a GT? Cheat code? Person who? Play this game VR. What can I make? Apparently still nothing. Are you serious? I'm like collecting so much stuff. That would actually be dope if they had that. I don't know if they have that actually. I would look into that. Maybe. To go up, right? Just assert your dominance on the aliens. See, I tried that and it didn't really work last time. You know? Kind of stabbed me in the chest and then killed me. And it was a lot of fun, so don't know if that's an option anymore. I've tried asserting the dominance thing. Did not work. Did not work. Oh, okay. How did this happen? Okay. This one. I could do those easy. Easy. The other ones, gotta go, gotta get back to my grind. Well, thanks for coming in. Thanks for checking it out. Have fun on the grind. This is a commercial bus of Torrens out of St. Clair. Registration number consoles for top control. We're carrying 3 passengers. Oh, this is from the Torrens, okay. Operation not permitted.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened?
Oh, we heard this.
Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond.
So Taylor and Yo-Yo are
taking damage
from
the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
Okay.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Let's see what I gotta do here now. Let's see, camera feed, we wanna deactivate dash. Why did that happen? Let me out. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. I don't have batteries. So it's dark. so this is a little hidey hole. My little hidey hole. I ain't okay with this.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
You know, this little device thingy? Really is helpful because it tells you where to go. It's really nice, actually. It's like, turn right here. You can't get lost. I was getting lost so easy, it knew. Like, do I go this way? Change my battery, so I might just be. Keep going. Oh, I think that this is the little. Oh, okay, never mind. Go inside, open, 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 open. I don't know what you're talking about. I can wait for you for a very long time. I gotta figure out what to do. So I thought that was gonna lure him away. I'm not quite sure exactly. I know that they're guarding something, obviously. I wish there was a way that I could kill him, honestly. I mean, is it even considered killing if they're not alive? We ask the existential questions on this channel. I wonder if... What was that thing? It was here, right? If I climb up? But do the alarm. Do the alarm. If I do this... Wasn't there something... Which one was it that allowed me to... I know that there's something here.
I can't go any further. Might as well show yourself. I'll get to the bottom of this. I can't help you. Still something in this here. I'll get to the bottom of this.
I'm stressed. But if he just stands there...
I'm sure there's someone here. Synthetic.
I don't like when I hear that rattling noise. I'm assuming you're the Kyle that I know. What is up? Girl. I'm gonna die here. What button is gun? Is it R? Is it the Kyle? I don't know. I'm gonna die here. I haven't saved in a minute. Sick. This is great. This is so good. This is awesome. Nope. Goodbye, everybody. Subscribe. I'm so mad because I haven't saved in a minute.
This is Verlaine on the torrent. What the hell just happened?
It's been a minute. Oh, I should have saved.
Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond.
I have regrets. I have hella regrets.
We're taking damage to the explosion and are pulling out of Sebastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
I have hella regrets. Can't save. Great. I'm guessing you're like the only Kyle that I know because you know my actual name. So, hello. Don't see me walking right past you. Why did that happen? Oh my god! How do I get my gun out? Oh my god, there's more! hide, go in, hide. I'm sweating. Hide now, I know. I'm hiding. I didn't think that they would, like, how did they find me? Anybody mad that it only reloads, like, once at a time? Please heal again? I will. Yeah, now we're good. I'm still trying to figure out how to work it. Welcome, Alternox. Have you played this game before? Also, now you might survive being beat up by Andrew. Yeah, a while ago. I've never played it before. This is the very first time. As you can see, I'm not doing a fantastic job. More fun. Like, is there a place that I could save around here? Same players tonight, they can see running from really? I don't think I'll do that, but I will scream, which I guess is less pleasant. Yeah, they pause game and run screaming. How did I die last time here? Oh, look.
We need help urgently. Please respond.
This guy jump scares me. I died here last time. How do you get your gun out? How do you get your gun out? I forget. Do you just press R and hope that it's out? Not the best when it comes to control. Like a stalker who grabs you inappropriately. Exactly. Not comfy at all. Sir, please leave me alone. That's how it feels. Please leave me alone. That's so funny. Highlight values. And- not sure exactly. Press matching move keys when circuit is active. Oh my god. Hold on. This is disgusting. I hate this. I'm gonna follow because it's my fifth straight stream for Alien Isolation. I fall asleep, if so, I'll watch the rerun. That's easy. It's literally matching the moving key. I know, but it's. I can't. Okay, that one's matching. Why am I so confused as to how to do this? It's just like the arrows, right? I'm so... Okay, so... Left, right, down. Right? And then... Down, up. This is embarrassing. Up, left, down. Bruh. It goes too fast. Oh my god. I'm gonna be stuck here forever. Can this be easier for me? Did that work? It starts you over if you miss one. I'm gonna miss all of them. Use left, right to balance values and enter. No, it didn't. It switched the pass because he took too long. I'm gonna take just as... Press enter to confirm. Oh. That... See, this one I can do. Easy. Easy, right? You just click on the not... Non-highlighted ones. Right? You're probably thinking this girl is an actual dumbass.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
Sorry.
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here.
No,
a creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
Who's debris?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need
Thank
to
you for
treat her.
Are you sure about that?
The radio is broken. I can't
contact
Malay. That
was a joke, by the way. I know
We're
he said debris.
Shit.
Like, she was injured by debris.
I'll come to you.
Who's
Keep
debris?
Your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car.
Thank you so much for the call. I actually didn't hear any of that because I got...
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Seeks and personnel.
Where do I go now?
Shit.
Do I still need to sneak around? Yes, always sneak.
GNR interrupt engaged.
Okey-dokey, I shall. This thing is like super nice though, not gonna lie. like, having this guy to tell me where to go, like, the thing, the device. Would you like to go somewhere? I'm just looking at you. Jesus Christ! I'm gonna die here. And I haven't saved in so long! Run! Is there a place that I can hide? Because they can't run, right? Can I go in there? No? Okay. I'm stressed. Helpful, you're in trouble, and you're looking for you. I'm good now, right? Can I craft a medkit? I can't. So where's my objective now? They can't come through the vents, right? That's not a thing they can do. Speaking of inept players, how do you change your flashlight battery? Yeah, I'm on PC right now. I'm not
on. Sebastopol, this is Wayland Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight
recorder. Yeah, I just don't have any battery.
The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Wayland Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
We're still sneaking, right? What to do here? We're gonna get rid of that. Okay. I think I did everything I need to do over there. It's almost like the whole tutorial I learned in the beginning, I didn't really learn anything from it. I have not. Not breathe. I can't go this way. Well, that's upsetting. They're going back in my little hidey hole. Back into the hidey hole. So is it like you only can heal if you're in like a safe place? Is that a thing? Save. I don't think I've saved in a minute.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
Better safe than sorry and take the vents, right? I'm sorry my commentary has not been nearly as entertaining as it should be. Thank you. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh, can I save now? You know we're saving. So I'm supposed to go back on this. Yep. Woo! It's the alien, isn't it? It's the alien! It's the alien that is moving on the radar. I'm not